Dr. Wiggy is here this morning.
Yeah, and you're talking about alcohol and pregnancy, and there's apparently a new study that says some drinking while pregnant is okay.
Yeah, that's what this study says. Let me be clear.
Please, because it sounds really wrong.
Yeah,
I believe that there is no safe amount of alcohol to drink during pregnancy, and my recommendations are if you're pregnant, you should not be drinking any alcohol.
Right.
Okay?
Put that out there.
Yes. I just have to be clear. Now, let's talk about the study. So this is an interesting study, but I don't think it's going to really change anyone's recommendations. And this was a study done in Denmark, and it looked at kids who were born to mothers who did report drinking alcohol during pregnancy. And they were divided into three groups: low, moderate, and large amount of alcohol. Low was 0 to 4 drinks a week, moderate was 4 to 8 drinks a week, and large was 9 or more drinks a week. Mm-hmm. And what the study found was, yes, if you drink a large amount of alcohol, 9 or more drinks a week, your child is going to be neurocognitively delayed, have lower IQ scores, lower attention span, lower executive functioning, all those things, yes. But what they did show was that this suggests that if you drink between 0 and 8 drinks a week, that it didn't seem to have an impact on those scores.
So there's clearly a limit.
Well, I think that let's just again look at these studies a little bit more. I don't think there's any safe amount to drink. You know, this says, yeah, up to 8 drinks might be okay, but I don't think there's any magic cutoff. You know, 8 is okay and then 9's not.
Right.
I think if 9's a problem, there's probably going to be a problem, you know, between 0 and 8 as well. Maybe this study just wasn't large enough to identify that risk. So, yeah, so 0 drinks of alcohol while pregnant.
The best thing to do.
Yep.
All right, thanks, Dr. Wiggy. And if you have any tips or you need tips, have any suggestions, questions, go to Facebook, search for Dr. Wiggy, and you can put them there.